wonderful time of the year. With the kids jingle belling and everyone telling you be of good cheer. It's the most wonderful time.
Merry Christmas, everybody, from Will and Amy Joe.
We are here in Leavenworth, Washington, standing in front of the Wenatchee River, if you can see that. Instead of doing Christmas cards this year, we wanted to try something a little bit different. We wanted to do a video Christmas card. We can share with you what we've been doing for the past year. We hope all of you enjoy.
Last Christmas, we spent in Los Angeles.
It was a warm Christmas for a change.
Yeah, it was. We were able to sneak away to Santa Barbara for a night.
That was very nice.
We even did a little sightseeing, went to the Getty Museum.
Beautiful artwork there.
We spent time with friends and family.
And even had a little time to relax.
And it would not be complete without a big, dirty Christmas Eve.
A lot of people.
Yes, a lot of people. For New Year's, we came back to Wenatchee and celebrated with Aunt Chrissy and the kids.
They even made me cookies.
That was very nice of them. We played Guitar Hero. We went sledding. And we even had a nice turkey dinner to top it off. And then your mom came up with her husband Steve and his son Jake.
Went up to Leavenworth. There was a lot of snow still.
Yeah, I think it was January. We went to the hat shop in Leavenworth, trying on all the good hats. There we are, pizza and hot dog together. And then Uncle Paul came up from San Francisco and Mary came up from Portland in March. We spent some more time in Leavenworth. We went up to Chelan and visited there.
Went to Icicle Ridge Winery for some wine tasting.
Yeah, that was a lot of fun. In the spring, I did my student teaching. I had a classroom of 24 kindergartners full day. It was a huge challenge, the hardest grade I've ever taught, but incredibly rewarding. We did lots together and grew close as a class. During my student teaching, we also knew it was time to start looking towards the future. Upon graduation, our plan was to move to Southwest Washington, hopefully having Will transfer to a different hatchery.
So we went on a hatchery tour. We met a bunch of people, shook a bunch of hands, got to know a few different programs, different hatcheries.
Saw a bunch of beautiful places to live.
But unfortunately, there's a huge hiring freeze, so
we'll stay put for now. In the meantime, we'll just fantasize about which one we may call home. In May, Jonathan and Elkie came to our house to play a backyard concert.
Had a lot of fun. Had friends over and they played in the backyard.
Yeah, it was great to see them after them living in LA and being on the cruise ship. At the beginning of June this year, it was finally time to graduate. 4 or 5 years in the making.
Wasn't that all worthwhile, honey?
But of course it was. I was able to spend it with friends that I had been going to school with for the past 2 years. We had a big party the night of graduation. Friends from Portland came up, my grandparents from Los Angeles, my dad, my stepmom, my mom, her boyfriend, Will's dad, Will's stepmom, my brother, my sister-in-law. It was a great time. After the graduation weekend, my high school girlfriends and I headed up to Sun Cove with our husbands and babies.
We went to a house on the Columbia River and stayed there a few nights.
Yeah, it was a lot of fun. We were relaxing.
Is that what you call it?
Yes. And just had a great time all being together. At the end of June, Will and I went 50 miles up Lake Chelan to a little village called Stehekin.
It was a beautiful place.
You can only get there by boat or hiking in. And once you get there, there's no telephones. No TV, maybe, just biking, hiking, fishing, wildlife, nature.
And relaxing.
In July, every year, there's an Irwin family reunion.
At my Uncle Phil's house on the Methow River.
And what do you do at these reunions?
Well, we happen to fish, kayak, swim.
And pan for gold.
And pan for gold.
This year we celebrated our 6-year anniversary.
We went for a hike.
Up to Saddle Rock, which is a place here in Wenatchee.
We had a beautiful view of the Wenatchee Valley there.
Yeah, and there's the Columbia River going through it, and on the other side of the Columbia River is East Wenatchee, where we live. At the end of the summer, I got a new job. Same organization, but different position. I'm in the youth program now, working with disadvantaged youth. high school dropouts. It's a lot of paperwork, but I'm having a lot of fun. I get to do curriculum development, work with the kids, teach classes, and almost act like a high school guidance counselor to my own caseload of students. It's been a great experience, and I can say that every day is different, and it's a very dynamic place to work. At the end of September, I got a visit from my girlfriends Evie and Julie, and Julie's little one Jackson. They really wanted to go tour the harvest of North Central Washington by visiting all the fruit stands. I think Evie ended up buying 5 boxes of peaches. For Halloween, we put on our Halloween costumes and headed to Portland for the weekend.
A little surprised.
I was Miss America. What were you?
I was a stockbroker.
Oh, you look very nice. It was fun to surprise our family and friends at this party. In November, we made a long-awaited purchase, a new car, the Subaru Outback.
It's a great car for the area we live in.
Absolutely. The day after we bought the car, Mary and I headed off on a trip to San Francisco. We had so much fun in that 10-hour road trip there and back. We also had some adventures in the city together. But more importantly, we were able to spend time with some family that we don't get to see all that often, the Downers. So we really cherished that time with them and with each other.
In about a week, we'll be heading to Portland to spend Christmas with our friends and family.
So Merry Christmas and Happy New Year, everybody.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. Christmas. Hello, welcome to the Wenatchee River with the Irwins.
No, that's not what it's about. Merry Christmas from the Irwins. Okay, so let me take it, okay? Merry Christmas from the Irwins. We are standing here at the Wenatchee River, something that is not too far from our front door.
Let's start this over.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, you want me to talk or you?
You.
Okay. Merry
Let me say Merry Christmas.
Okay.
Merry Christmas from Will and Amy Jo.
We are standing... You can't do this! Yeah, okay.
All right, let's do it again. Damn it. Wow.
Merry Christmas, everybody. Happy New Year. We hope the best for you for this next New Year. Stupid?
I just thought you were going to say Merry Christmas, everybody, and you started going off.
All right.
Sorry.
Merry Christmas. Merry Christmas, everybody. Happy New Year! Don't go away!
You always pull away and you can't do that. You have to do it again.
Okay.
You always pull away. You have to wait there. You have to, okay? In about a week, we're going to be heading to Portland to spend Christmas.
To Christmas.
No.
And, yeah.
All right, so that's good for here, right? And the thing that will make them ring is the carol that you sing right within your heart.